Good morning, everybody. Today we are going to discuss the question answers of the topic "Who's the greatest?" In the previous period, in the previous class, I have explained you who's we have done explanation of the topic "Who's the greatest?" So today we are discussing the question answers of the topic "Who's the greatest?" Listen to the stories carefully as your teacher reads them aloud. Note down the new words, ideas, or concepts. Discuss them in the class. Now, guess the meaning of the following words and phrases. You have to guess meaning. Search the meaning of the following words. Untold wealth. First word is untold wealth. Untold wealth means limitless wealth. There is no limit. The magnitude of which is not revealed. That is untold wealth. Now, second word is closest to the emperor's heart. Closest to the emperor's heart means very dear to the emperor. Its meaning is very dear to the emperor. Now, grave offense. G-R-A-V-E, grave offense. Grave offense means what? Serious mistake. Grave offense means serious mistake. Banish. Banish means send away into exile. Sent away into exile. That is banish. Now, the second question is say with reason whether the following statements are true or false. The statements are given. Three statements are there. We have to write the true or false for the following statement and with reason. Okay. Now, first one is Akbar wanted to punish the person who pulled his mustache. It is false. Why it is false? Akbar did tell his courtiers that someone had pulled his mustache, but it was his grandson who had lovingly pulled his mustache, and Akbar did not have any intention of punishing him because he was his grandson. Okay. Now, second B is Akbar thought he was greater than God. False. Akbar did not think so. Akbar did not think so. It was his courtier who said so in an attempt to praise him for receiving favors. Okay. Now, see, Birbal thought Akbar was greater than God. Birbal thought Akbar is greater than God. Your answer is true. Birbal thought Akbar was greater than God, but only at one aspect. Which was that? Unlike Akbar, God's kingdom extended everywhere, so the Almighty God could not banish anyone from his kingdom. Now, next question is, write a sentence each about three of your friends. You have to write about your friend. Each time you should say what your friend cannot do and yet pay a compliment to your friend. So, you can write your friend's name. For example, my friend Raj cannot say no others and he does not like to hurt others. Anything. He is very kind, like this. Okay. So this is the personal response question. You have to write about your friends. Okay. Now, you can write about any three friends. Okay. For example, my friend is Pratibha. So I'll write her qualities. Okay. What she likes, what she cannot do, or what is her quality. Okay, so you can write about your three friends. Okay, three friends. And now question number five is write a short note on Emperor Akbar. So it is very easy. You know, Emperor Akbar, the great Akbar is known as one of the greatest ruler in the world, not just because he had a vast empire, a very strong army, untold wealth. But because he was a good human being, he cared for his subjects. He had great respect for scholars. Then he had great respect for scholars, writers, poets, artists belonging to different religion also. He was a patron of art and culture. The nine jep or navratnas in his court were famous, which included Birbal, who was known for his wit and humor. He was the one who was very dear to Akbar, Birbal. Okay, so you can write so many things about Akbar. So you can write short note on Akbar like this. Okay. Now, find at least five other Akbar Birbal stories. So many stories are there on Akbar and Birbal. So you have to find out other five stories, share with your friend, make a list of stories collected by the entire class. Okay, this is the activity portion. Put your list in alphabetical order. That's it. Okay, this is the only activity question. Now visit to a library. Find the stories of Mulla Nasruddin, Gopalman and Tenali Raman. Share them in your class. This is also activity. Okay. So we have discussed the question. Now I'm giving you the meaning of these words. Write down the meaning of the word in your See, I'm writing here, you have to write down. Untold, first word is untold wealth. And its meaning is untold wealth. Its meaning is limitless wealth. Limitless wealth. Limitless wealth. That is untold wealth. Wealth. Closed to the emperor's heart. Second word is closed to the emperor's closest to the emperor's heart. Its meaning is dear to the emperor. Dear to the emperor. Dear to the emperor. Dear to the emperor. Now, grave offense means you missed the state. Grave offense is the third word. G-R-A-V-E, means write down, everybody you have to write down in your copy, grave offense means serious mistake. Serious mistake. Number fourth, grave offense is serious mistake. Banish, send away into exile. Number four, last one is banish. Banish. Banish means send away into exile. Into exile. Into exile. Yes, the four words. Inside. Okay. Okay, write down these words. So you have to write this, and then next question is true or false. So I'll read. Akbar wanted to punish the person who pulled his mustache. Okay, this is your statement, and it is false, because Akbar did tell his courtier that someone had pulled his mustache, but it was his grandson. Who pulled his mustache? It was his grandson, who had lovingly pulled his mustache, and Akbar did not have any intention of punishing him. Okay, now second one is, Akbar thought he was greater than God. Akbar thought he was greater than God. False. Akbar did not think so. It was his courtier who said so in an attempt to praise him for receiving favors. Okay. His statement is false. Akbar did not think so, that he is greater than God. It was his courtiers who said so in an attempt to praise him for receiving favors. Now, Birbal thought Akbar was greater than God. Birbal thought Akbar was greater than God. Yes, it is true. What? Birbal thought Akbar was greater than God, but only at one aspect. Which was that aspect? Unlike Akbar, God's kingdom extended everywhere, so the Almighty God could not banish anyone from his kingdom. That's why he's saying Akbar was greater than God. Okay. So, this is the Now, write short note on Akbar. Next question is, write a short note on Emperor Akbar. Short note on Emperor Akbar. Short note on Emperor Akbar. So this is your homework. You have to write down the short note on Emperor Akbar, because we have discussed this question. Again, I'll tell you. You can write about Emperor Akbar. Okay, see, Emperor Akbar, this is your homework. Okay, emperor Akbar, or Akbar is the great, known as the greatest rulers in the world, not just because he had a vast empire, a very strong army, untold wealth, but because he was a good human being. He cared for his subjects. Okay, he had a great respect for scholars, for artists, for writers, poets of different religion. He was a patron of art and culture. The nine gems or Navratna in his court were famous, which included Birbal, who was known for his wit and humor. He was the one who was very dear to Akbar. So this is the short note. Everybody, you have to write down the short note in your copy. Short note on Emperor Akbar. Understood? Yes. So this is all about our topic, who's the greatest? Who's the greatest? Okay, write down. So here we have finished our second topic, who's the greatest? Okay. We'll continue the next topic in next period. Okay, bye.